Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. All that said, I'm happy to discuss anything else on your mind. I am already here, Master Kratos. Perhaps there was some confusion. This is for calling me out here, not for when I am here. Do you just like hearing the sound of the chimes? I suppose they do sound very pretty. Master Kratos, this feels very uncharacteristic of you, but if you enjoy the pretty chimes that much, I will allow you to indulge. Yes, you've done it. Well thrown.
We're ready to go to Alpha Farm with you, our father. Unless you wanted to finish something in Sparta Farm first.
Ah, the sound of the chimes is not unpainful at this distance, so perhaps you could not? Already here, as it were. So, I see. You're deliberately attempting to push me into some sort of emotional outburst, aren't you? Well, I'm not so easily swayed, my good man. Stop with the stupid chime! Oh dear. I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from. I am already here, Master Kratos. Perhaps there was some confusion. This is for calling me out here, not for when I am...
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace. Neathhog is a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds...
familiar.
Carry on, my friend.